teenagers is a lifeline, and we need them. When